fresh baked rolls packed with thin sliced roast pork, crumbled sharp provolone, and lightly salted broccoli rabe are a local Philadelphia treasure. And insiders know this place to be synonymous with the plate. This is Tommy DiNic's, and it's been making the city's iconic roast pork sandwich since 1977.
I tell people all the time that this is the real Philadelphia sandwich. Steak sandwiches are fine, but a roast pork with broccoli rabe, that's a Philadelphia sandwich, for sure.
We're in Reading Terminal Market in Philadelphia today. It's one of the country's oldest public markets, and we're heading straight to DiNic's to try their famous roast pork sandwich. Everybody knows Philly loves cheesesteak, so we want to know, why do locals say the roast pork is the real sandwich of Philadelphia? Let's go find out.
The magic at DiNic's begins at 4 a.m., when Joe and his team start butchering meat and tying it up. They add a generous helping of salt and a dry rub of Italian herbs and spices, using their hands to coat and season the whole ham. Every week, 3,500 pounds of pork head in and out of the oven at 5-hour increments. Then comes the build. Crumbled sharp provolone wedged into a fresh-baked Philly roll, layered with thin-sliced roast pork and broccoli rabe.
Broccoli rabe and pork has been a long-standing combination in certain regions in Italy, so it was a natural match.
It's gonna be a hard one to chew, I just know it. It is so juicy. Honestly, this pork is so rich in flavor. They salted it, they added pepper, they added rosemary, there's like an assortment of spices, and you get that pack of flavor in every single bite. The broccoli rabe is great. I don't know if I honestly need it, because I really just love the pork and provolone combination, but holy I can't say that. The flavor is just like on my tongue. It's just good. It's just really good.
The roast pork sandwich is as old as the cheesesteak, though far less famous to non-Philly natives. And while it's found on menus at restaurants throughout the city, Tommy DiNic's is known for specializing in it.
Well, everybody's all about the Philly cheesesteak, but my money's on the roast pork from DiNic's as the best sandwich in Philadelphia.
The shop focuses almost entirely on roast pork and beef, and that's exactly why publications praise it and people seek it out. In 2012, the Travel Channel recognized DiNic's roast pork sandwich as the best sandwich in America.
I told all my friends DiNic's was always the best roast pork sandwiches you ever ate in a very friendly area, but crowded. So they're gonna come, they have to be patient, but everybody takes care of you, and it's awesome.
Joe Nicolosi is the fourth generation owner of Tommy DiNic's. He, like his father, grew up making roast pork.
My dad became a place for locals, for people that worked in the area, they came here for lunch. It's kind of like 30 years of doing something the right way in one spot, and people slowly and surely start to catch on what you're doing. It's not that thing where we would say like, oh, this is a family recipe, and this is how we do it, and this is top secret. Not really our thing. It's more like, can we make it better? I grew up watching my dad try to do that, and I'm doing the same thing.
Joe isn't so interested in whether people prefer cheesesteak or roast pork or whatever sandwich Philly is famous for. He just hopes you like what he's got.
There's lots of good things to eat in here, and I'm not a particularly good salesman necessarily. I cook. I'm here at 4 in the morning every day, and I do the vast majority of the cooking myself. So I do the best that I can with my cooking, and if you like it, that's great.
It's so much fun to come somewhere where you can be assured that the product's gonna be awesome. And then when you bring somebody like Ed from out of town, who's a real food guy too, boom, and you get this flavor explosion, and then he pats me on the back and thinks I'm amazing. It's awesome, so it's win-win-win.